Croeso the Adventure, welcome to the venture. You might notice something a bit different about how we're doing this today, and that is because I'm hands-free, because I have a cameraman. So I'm going up in the world, got a cameraman. We're starting here in the nature today. We've got this den that some of you might have seen the other week, and it's been well and truly annihilated. So all the nature that's on the top has been pulled away. The table itself has been damaged, and the tarpaulin's been pulled out. So I think this den has well and truly had it. But if you follow me, you and Mr. Cameraman, this is new for me and you. Following through, we've got a bit of action here on the little greenhouse. Come on, more like Annika Rice. welcome to the nature area. Those of you who've never been in here before. Now, I found out about this tape that's on the treehouse, and apparently it's because some of the superstructure isn't quite stable. However, the tape's been pulled down, and it looks like people have been up there anyway. Come and have a look. I mean, it is pretty safe. You know, we do the wiggle test, and it is pretty safe. But these boards of MDF, which I pointed out were donated by a local company, they've been configured onto the roof, as a shelter, a bit of a roof. Not sure how effective that is, but it's being used, so that's developing. But we are going to have to revisit that in terms of risk assessment, maybe do a bit of remedial work to the superstructure, but it's being used, that's the most important thing. Come this way. Now here's one clue about what's next. We have some evidence of play. And that is the bikes. Now I know this one because of the ground has been removed, but I've also heard that this area of the nature has started to be used again as a bike track, which is what it hasn't been for such a long time. So throughout the summer, it's not been a bike track, but it's going back into use. So not sure how long that will continue while it's wet and cold and more leaves on the ground, but let's hope so. Anyway, follow me. This is going to be very strange to watch back. As always, if you're watching, add a little comment so that we know who's watching, because I can't see a list or anybody's names if you are, but follow me. Not a great deal of change on the playground. I suddenly feel like that guy who used to jump on the map on this morning. I don't know what his name was. I'm sure actually that's not a good thing, is it, that I'd want to be like him. Anyway, follow me. On here on the sand pit, the tyres have been put in a new sort of configuration, so this is still being used as a bit of an obstacle course. I'm bound to go flying, but this is developing still, which is good to see. But I'm not sure how or if we need to move it on, but that's sort of the state of play here. The rest of the playground seems pretty much the same. So a bit of housekeeping, we've got our Halloween party on the 31st, which is a Tuesday, I think. We're actually planning something different this year, rather than our usual disco, but more details to follow. And then we've got our bonfire night on Monday the 6th of November. It'll all be kicking off about 6 o'clock, so all the fairground rides and the stalls will be available. We're hoping to light the fire about 6:30. And then the fireworks will be somewhere after that point. Because of weather and health and safety, we can't really put a time on that. We have to leave that. But yeah, Monday the 6th, starting at 6, that's when it all kicks off. And speaking of 6, 6 and maybe another 6, today is Friday the 13th. Unlucky for some, but it's going well so far. That's the state of play on the venture. Now, while I'm hands-free and I can talk to you a little bit differently, I want to talk to you about social media in the community. There'll be something coming up, a new project that we're launching here at the venture, and this is all to do with social media and you getting involved and perhaps doing something a little bit similar to this, or even getting involved with this. If that's you, if you want to get involved, let me know. Send us a message on Facebook, on Twitter, at TheVenture78. We're on Instagram, although I don't think you can send messages on there. We're on Tumblr, but just get involved. Get involved, like our stuff, share our stuff. And these videos, when we're live, if you're watching, share it on your timeline, then other people can see that we're live they can like our page and be informed when we're live next time. But I think that's probably about it. That's the state of play on the venture. Stay savage, play hard, and ta-ta, Ruan.